Det finns ett band som alla har snackat otroligt mycket om i sommar. Kanske till och med lite för mycket med tanke på att man knappt har kunnat höra den. De släppte väl några singlar, sådana här importsinglar i våras någon gång. De har alltså benämnt som rockens stora framtidshopp. Jag pratar om The Strokes.
New York-kvintetten The Strokes. Uppskrivna är väl egentligen bara förnamnet.
Hype.
But I mean, do you feel like that, that you are like the next big thing and all this?
I think that's just a journalist who got to hear our record and got so excited about it. And instead of saying like, hey, you know, it's a really cool band, you know, from New York, they play good music, you should check them out. It's a fun show. Like, I don't know, it's a good time. You know, they wrote like this extravagant thing to, you know, sell more copies of their magazine, which is like what their job is, especially in England. I feel like they, you know, they do that. I mean, I'm not saying we're like, what's it called, like
ungrateful.
Thank you. Ungrateful for having this press, because I feel like it's gonna. Our goal was to, you know, give our music to as many people as we could. You know, it's really gonna help. I remember doing interviews with you in Gothenburg, outside. Remember, it was like the same setting. It was so funny. Sorry, yeah. You're reminiscing. I'm reminiscing. So
I was gonna ask you about that. Mutual... Did you remember? That was with our station.
That was your station.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's by the roses.
Yeah.
It's a great memory.
Oh my God! Yeah. Oh man. Cool. That about sums up my life. Come full circle.
Yeah.
Take him down. Take him down, Kevin. Take him down.
Irishman, that's like.
Take him down.
I remember this picture. Like, I don't know if it's you and Julian or something that starts like wrestling in front of the cameras or something.
Oh boy. They got that on video.
But about this, do you feel like...
Oh, the roses, yeah, the rose garden.
Yes.
Oh man, I'm so happy I remember that.
It was
that.
Like that wooden, and then we played inside that wooden place. Oh man, it was beautiful.
Sorry, I just came back to you too.
That really made my day, actually, really changed my frame of mind. I'm gonna smile for the rest of the day.
Yeah.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
You're always gonna be compared to Is This It and that record. How do you feel about the record today? Is it like...
I think Is This It is a good record. Yeah. At least we're compared to something that's cool.
But compared to the other two that you made?
I mean, they're different. It's like, when you have children, you love them all, like, you know? They're not like each one has their own thing that they give you, you know?
But you think it's a...
But secretly, you always like the first better.
What are you aiming for? Is there like a goal with The Strokes? Is this what we want to achieve?
Our goal since we were kids was to be good. You know, like when it comes to music, we work pretty hard at it, you know?
It'd be cool if like 20 years down the line from now, you know, we're like hopefully old men. And like people like still talking about it. It's like good music they made. You know, that's much cooler than any cover or anything or someone saying, hey, that was great. You know, it's this thing lasting the test of time.
That is like the coolest thing in the world, actually.
The fact that you listen to the Velvet Underground, they came out in 1967, it's 2001.
And then in 2021 or something, there would be a new band sitting here saying, hey, yeah, we listen to the Strokes.
Yeah, listen to the Strokes. That's like far-fetched. Actually, don't even say that because you'll jinx the whole thing.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, that's
don't
that's
even
a jinx
talk about that, man. We try not to think about, like, you know, things like that. Yeah. We're just like...
I'm just saying the idea of making good music that lasts.
The Strokes är knappast det enda bandet som kallas rockens räddning 2001.